Alright. Hello, and welcome to FA3 News. I'm Lannis Kearney.
And I'm Mikey Kenton. Welcome to the first installment of the Franklin Academy News Show, The Talent Show, where we have a very eclectic group of talents from all around the school. And it's up to you to decide who has the best talent. Enjoy.
Hello, I'm Alex, and I'm with Puppeteer.
Are you a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains.
Hey!
Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. Shh. No, don't touch that. Look at this net that I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go! Throw it at him, not me! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide on this banana peel. Ha ha ha! What are you doing?
My name is Gavin Fontaine and I will be performing magic. I want you to pick just one card. Perfect. Now I want you to put it in the deck. Okay. Was this your card? Okay. I want you to put that hand on it right there. Was this your card? I want you to put that hand on it right there. Right? So now I'm gonna... Perfect. I want you to lift up that hand. Is that your card? No. I want you to lift up that hand. Is that your card?
Yes.
my name is Caitlin Brannigan, and I'm going to be doing comedy. The other day, I saw a Hawaii license plate, and I went, wait a minute, how'd that get here? I went down to the beach, and then there were tire tracks coming right out of the water. So, what's the McDonald's sign up to these days? 89 billion? 89 billion is a lot of hamburgers. Wow, I'd like to have one of them. I just really want to meet the CEO of McDonald's, so I can just say to him, okay, we get it. That's a lot of hamburgers. Not a lot of a Happy Meal, please. I like when ingredients say may contain one or more of the following. What is it important? What if you have diabetes? Does it have sugar? Maybe. We're not saying. Why don't you just eat it and we'll all know for sure. It must be fun inventing new candy for kids. The nutritional leeway is unbelievable. We had candy called Jailbreak. Candy so hard it was convincible that you could break your jaw trying to eat it. We thought it was great. Kids would never go, what's in this product? Let me check the ingredients in these jars. Artificial coloring isn't the best thing to put in our system, you know. Kids think, only 20 cents for a serious injury? And a side of candy? I'll take it. And that's it.
Hi, my name is Audrey.
My name's Liliana Clevenger.
My name is Sophie Bertelli.
And I'm Anna Bryan.
And we're going to be singing Hallelujah.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Strong, but you needed proof. You saw her dancing on the roof. Her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah. I've seen this room and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. And I've seen your flag on the marble arch. And love is not a victory march. It's a code and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. And it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
I still freaking love you, babe. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay. And then I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Oh, way down south in the land of critters, rattlesnakes and alligators. Run away, come away, ride away, come away. Where cod beans king and men are chattels, union boys will win the battles. Run away, come away, ride away, come away. We'll all go down to Dixie, away, away, it's Dixie.
A message from the king, a message from the king, a message from the king.
You say, the price of my love's not a price that you're willing to pay. You cry in your tea, which you hurl in the sea when you see me go by. Why so sad? Remember we made an arrangement when you went away. Now you're making me mad. Remember, despite our estrangement, I'm your man. You'll be back soon, you'll see. You'll remember you belong to me.
Wait, what?
You'll be back, time will tell. You'll remember that I served you well. Oceans rise.